Let's talk tech. iPhone Magnifier phone app.
So, have you got low vision or are you visually impaired? If you are and you are an iPhone user, there's some good news. So, for example, I mean, I struggle to read small print and small text and intricate information that my eyes can't really capture. But by utilising the free standard Magnifier tool that's available on iOS, that's now freely accessible, and I make use of it on a daily basis. It has a variety of features, colour filters, contrast, so you can really optimise the focus on text to be able to read it freely and easily. So the simple way to access the app is by saying, "Hey Siri, open Magnifier." Why not give it a go? It can really make a difference in to be able to read small text that would otherwise be difficult. You've got nothing to lose, it's free. Give it a go.
For information and further help, go to siteforsurrey.org.uk.
So by using this app, what was previously unreadable is now very easy to read, because by pinching and zooming on the medicine, I can read the dosage so that I don't have any nasty accidents. And if you want to, there are other features you can utilize with the app. If you're in a dark area, you can turn on the light, which brightens up the thing that you're magnifying. You can turn that on and off. There are also some colour filters, so that if your vision works particularly better with different contrasts, just different colours, because as you can see, it's flipped the colours now, that is very easy to read on that coloured background. There's a wide range of filters that you can select. You can change the contrast as well, and you can switch that on and off, or alter it, change the saturation on the colour. There's a lot of advanced features, but you can play with those, because obviously everybody's visual differences in terms of their impairment is going to be different between each individual. You can optimise these so that you can freely and easily read text that would otherwise be very difficult. So yeah, give it a go. It's free. What have you got to lose? Make life easier for yourself.